Unki salamana tupa. Chiho lokto chobot I kafsto andale.
I'm here to save the doctor. Where will I find him?
Sigunra deha yaliska chanaga. Itinka chasa hopo ma.
Keep out of sight and protect your friend.
Need you what the clunky.
I Shepherd, boss.
Stand down, Jedi. I'm afraid we both lose this contest. Dr. Gudera killed himself rather than be captured. It's a tragic loss.
You backed him into a corner. What did you expect?
I assured him he wouldn't be harmed, but his hatred of the Empire was beyond reason. We are prepared to leave Taris without further violence. Full cessation of hostilities. Do you accept?
You've committed crimes against the Republic. I'm taking you in.
You know I can't allow that. Be reasonable. Unlike the men at the outpost, we're trained to fight Jedi. Don't underestimate us.
Wait, Jedi. These filthy imps are lying to you. My Maker is not dead. I conducted a second triangulation on my Maker's bioscan, just to be sure.
Thought we destroyed that irritating machine. Now you both have to die.
Critical damage. Circuits failing. Transmitting my Maker's new coordinates to you now. Save him. Do not let my functions end in vain.
Your main processor and memory circuits are intact. If there's a way to repair you, I'll find it.
Filthy imps. Kill them all.
Not my finest performance, but serviceable. Do not fear. Dr. Gudera is unharmed. I painlessly rendered him unconscious and gently carried him to safety.
That trick only works once.
Next time, I'll be ready.
There doesn't need to be a next time. We could continue this chase forever, but what a waste of resources. I suggest a compromise. Give me time to administer truth serum to Dr. Gadara. Once he reveals his secrets, he's yours. We'll both have what we want.
You've already deceived me twice. I'd be a fool to give you another chance.
My deceptions have failed to produce the desired result. Now, I'm telling the truth. I will purchase time for interrogating Dr. Gadara by offering you something of great personal interest. A Sith assassin is on Taris preparing to massacre a small Republic settlement. I can tell you where.
Tell me how to save my people.
I can only provide the location. How you stop your enemy is up to you. The Republic colonists have a temporary shelter near some ruins, sending the coordinates now. The Sith assassin is noted for being a master of beasts. She likely won't be alone. I advise caution. Good luck, Jedi.
Welcome, Master Jedi. How did our humble settlement earn this honor? Do you need food or water? Anything we have is yours.
A Sith wants you all dead. I'm here to defend you.
Sith? But why us? We haven't done anything.
Since when do Sith need a reason to kill people?
This is horrible. We're not prepared for this.
Then you should not have come back to a world that is not yours. Paris belongs to the Sith Empire, now and forever. Even my beasts understand that.
I can sense fear in your animals.
They're only afraid of me. You just make them hungry.
Before you die, satisfy my curiosity. My mission was secret. How did you know about it?
You can't trust your own people. That's why the Empire will fall.
I'll inform Darth Angrel of the security breach. But first things first. My pets are ready to play. Are you?
I haven't encountered a creature yet that could stop me.
You should feel honored to die at my hand.
Sith and her beast! If you hadn't been here, they'd have torn us to pieces. Our settlement is new. We have fresh supplies. Please, take some.
Your safety is all the reward I need.
My parents told me stories of the Jedi when I was a boy. Now I know they're true.
Glad we did this, but we need to wipe that smug grin off Washer One's face, shall we?
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
A chance to be part of one of the great mysteries of the Republic's past? We have irrefutable proof that Revan once sheltered here, soon after returning to the Republic from the Sith. There are many tales of how Revan rescued Basta Lashan and changed galactic history, but there were smaller lives touched as well.
You're talking like these are people I should know about.
Revan? The great Jedi General of the Mandalorian Wars, who turned to the dark side but was brought back to the light by Master Basta Lashan? Shameful. This is why the galaxy needs research like mine, to bring history to life for its people. 300 years ago, the outcasts of Taris lived deep below the city, where the Rock Ghoul Plague originated. Revan's journals record bringing them a cure for the plague and leading them to the secure colony called the Promised Land. Yet we don't know if they survived.
Are you asking me to look for a lost colony from 300 years ago?
Or any sign of what became of them? My assistant is coordinating excavations. Anything you find, bring to him. Perhaps these promised ones left some record, something to talk to us across the ages.
Oh, excuse me. Something in the air. Spores, I think. Name's Wintag. I'm working on the Republic Taresian Archival Database. We call it Reptad. I'm assigned to explore the old city myself, but I'm not handling the change of atmospheres very well. I don't suppose you'd be up for a little job exploring the ruins? We're well funded, so I can pay you for your trouble.
Just let me know how I can be of service.
Thank you, Master Jedi. I'm talking about finding the archive set up by Taris's own government to preserve their knowledge and culture in the event of disaster. I've been working on this for years, and I believe I've finally pinpointed the location of their archive.
Just tell me where, and I'll bring it back for you.
From the records, it sounds like it may be more than a simple data file. I've tried to approach the location before. But it is positively overrun with Rakuls. I couldn't get close. If you could get past them, let my assistant know how to arrange retrieval. Her constitution is stronger than mine. Achoo!
They have perfect camouflage.
saved. An upworlder has restored to us the work of my grandfathers. At last, we have a place to escape this oppressive city and the laws that keep us beneath it. A place where we can breathe.
Thank you. This is a restricted area. There have been no security breaches for the past 111,325 days. Please show your credentials to enter.
Have you been guarding this place for 300 years?
That is correct. My programming appears to contain a contradiction. I'm instructed only to open this door to a member of the Tauretian government. But when the archive was brought online, all members of the ruling government were contained within. I have received no information on their successors.
This place has been a wasteland for 300 years. There is no government.
Ah, let me update my programs. My fall through under that condition is to open only to representatives of the Galactic Republic. Is that you?
I am a member of the Jedi Order and Galactic Republic.
Excellent. Welcome to the Terrace Archive. This is the ruling government of Terrace, as last appointed, plus representatives of every major science and industry. Their final wish was to be thawed when Terrace was once more in the hands of the Republic. Here is data on all those contained within.
I can assure you, I will not fail.
My programming instructions end here.